over what we had in the last few days. So let me tell you that under Phoenix of the Year, the first thing we had was Miss Beautiful Hair, wherein we had a winner on 4th Feb, who is I think here with us, and her name is Margaret. The next thing which we had on 4th Feb is Miss Beautiful Skin. The winner was Shetwita Roy, which was there on 4th Feb as well. Now later on, moving today, we have Fashionista to see who is going to be the Miss Fashionista of Phoenix. And the finale will be on 4th March 2017. The finale will be deciding the year Phoenix. The Phoenix of the Year, and we are going to have a new face for Phoenix Market City, Bangalore. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to say something about Style Jam. Style Jam showcases a series of events which is based on fashion, and it will all be concluded on 4th March 2017. And before we move on, I would like to tell you that Style Jam has featured a few events at Phoenix Market City, starting with Sazia Khan, who was here with us for the Kukri workshop, as you saw in the video which was being played. And then later on, we have Suchita Pal, which was there for Zumba workshop. We had Marvi, which was here for hairstyling and makeup session, happened on 4th Feb here in Phoenix Market City. And then today, we are going to have Amit Patel, who is the celebrity stylist, India's best celebrity stylist, which is going to be here with us in some time. And now it's time to introduce Amit Patel to all of you there. So can we have a huge round of applause for the audience and for the celebrities which is going to be here with us, and of course for the participants. Can I have some energy in the audience, please? Yes? Yes, I just want to make sure that you guys are with me, and we are going to have a beautiful evening for sure. So let me just introduce Amit Patel to all of you. She's a celebrity stylist, a former fashion director and a creative director. And let me tell you that she's a stylist for the top celebrities in India, starting with Priyanka Chopra, Kangana Ranaut, Alia Bhatt, and so on. She's the best fashion designer, and with this passion and love, she's here with us. And let me tell you that along with this, she's part of Art of Loving Foundation, wherein she teaches people of how to dress up, and she gives a confidence, and she tells you how to communicate so that you look good, you feel good from inside and outside. So can we have a huge round of applause for Amit Patel here? Yeah, all of you, come on here guys, can we make some noise for Amit Patel?
And we're also gonna have a winner here. So we're gonna find out who is, what should we call her? The Miss Style Diva of the evening. Okay, I think they're all amazing and they're all style divas, but one person we have to choose as a winner. Okay, so now there are some looks that I've taken from, let's start with Lady Ritu Kumar since the store. Well, can you hear me? I suddenly feel like I've become really soft. Okay, so we make a look. So one of the things that I really like are these easy-going things that you can throw on and layer. I think layering is really, really fun. So I've got a few layering trends here that I'm going to show you from Ritu Kumar. Who should we give this to? So again, print on print is fun, so we're gonna take this together. And this by itself would make a nice look, right? So this would look interesting. But to give it a little bit of a higher or a little bit of a fashion edge to it, I would just take this chiffon throw and take it over. So you know, as you walk, you just have like an interesting flow. And so you're doing a trend and you're looking a little cool with this. What's her name? Smoothie. Smoothie. Okay, so Smoothie, this is what I'm going to have you try. We can do footwear when you come back here. But what's your shoe size? Okay. Okay. So I will do these shoes for you. Yeah. You can wear them when you come back on stage. Okay. Next, I have in my closet, we spoke about bling, right? So, there are two looks with bling that I would do. One is you take a simple slip dress and you take a blingy bomber jacket and throw it over. So the slip dress and the bomber jacket is a really interesting trend that can be carried off. I think this is nice for Bangalore. Well, you can wear this for brunch, and you can also wear this for an evening event with, you know, when you can decide to wear flats or high heels, it doesn't matter. But just throwing in a little element of shine over a slip dress is super cool. Now, who should we get this to? What's her name? Anushree. Okay, Anushree, you're Anusha. Anusha, try this on and just give her the other size just in case. So all of y'all, after y'all try it on, we'll have all of y'all come back on it together. I have another blingy element which I absolutely love. So we have a birthday girl here. Come. What's your name? Amrit. Okay, so it's Amrit's birthday. So should we give her a nice hand and wish her a happy birthday? And Amrit, my birthday present to you today is a really nice look which we can do. So again, we take this shine, which is an inside, and mix it with denim. You know, these are two opposite trends which are fun to look together. And underneath, I will give you a skirt. Okay, this is something that I'm sure you'll be able to carry on really well. So we try this? Okay. And just in case we need sizes, we can have them all available here. There. Okay, now I want to do another trend that I really love, and I think I showed it to you here, which is stripes and print. So this is a shirt from Anita Dombey, who's one of my really favorite designers. What I would do to this is I would put this inside, or what do you think we should do? Okay, so I think let's go a little. Actually, I'm not crazy about these shades together. What do we have in my closet? Okay, so again, we're gonna mix print on print, okay? We're going to take two different graphic prints in blue and put it together on one of these beautiful girls here and see how it works for them. Should we try this on you? Okay, so these are palazzo pants with an off-shoulder top, and we do it in shades of... Okay, so we go one by one. This is the trend that I spoke about where I said denim and stripes. So two dresses together. So this is a dress over a dress. And you think it looks good? Yes? You like it? Okay, super. So now, what is it? Jasmine. Okay, so Jasmine, you can step down and wait on the side there. Okay, so now again, I have two graphic trends. This is a really easy, breezy style that I think is really working. You're really working this look. This, you love it too? This off-shoulder top with these palazzo pants are looking nice on her. She's got print here and she's got print here, but it's not clashing, right? It's going, right? Okay. Next, your name? Okay, why don't we have a mic? So she can say her name and you can tell us how you're feeling. Aisha, okay. Take it closer. So tell me how you're feeling in this trend. Say loudly. Can you hear? We can't hear. She said she's feeling funky. Jackie. Bomber jacket, rolled up jeans, and a white lace top. Sounds good? Okay, so I would change your shoes into these really nice Steve Madden wedges. Yes? I think I've got your size right. So we're going to try these on. Downstairs, you can try them on. Yes. Okay, now I want you to take your shoes off and wear these shoes. Yeah. Yeah, you can take these off for sure. And wear these. Yes. Okay, I like your shoes. Okay, so you want to tell us?
Isha.
Okay, Isha. So Isha, how are you feeling in this?
Very comfortable.
Very comfortable.
I like this.
Different?
Yeah.
Okay, you're gonna try this?
Yeah.
Okay, super. Alright. Okay, come. My girl fell. Okay, so your name? Spurti. Okay, so Spurti, how are you feeling in your look?
I feel good.
You don't prefer Indo-Western? I think you're carrying this off really well and I love this look on you. What about you guys? And I like the way she's wearing her jacket. She's thrown one off and she's worn one on. That's cool, right? She's created her own style, you see? And then I would give her these dull silver earrings, which would look really nice from Fabinia. And this look is from Ritu Kumar. Okay, one of my favorite designers. All right, so Spurti, you can go sit. And we've added the chappal look to her as well. We've taken out the Western chappals and we've added these really nice, cool chappals that also have the same tone as the top. Are the earrings? Okay. Okay, next. Clap. Oh wow, look who we have here. What's your name? Aishwarya. Do you like the way she's worn her jacket? That's a cool touch, right? She's worn it on her shoulders. So this is actually a dress from a village girl. You know the skirts and the tops that the village girls wear? However, Aishwarya has put a jacket on and made it look super cool. I'm gonna get you a pair of earrings, Aishwarya.
Ladies and gentlemen, the club would have amazingly chosen.
So I'm going to give Aishwarya these blue tiny earrings. You think that would work on her? They would look really pretty with this look. So this is again the tone-on-tone look that I was talking about with a little bit of color. Okay? Super! Next! Woo! What do we have here? This is from Ritu. Oh, lovely. So this is a gorgeous Ritu Kumar jacket. These are my favorite jackets that she does, especially for the slightly cold climate. She patches up these together. So if you're wearing a boring black jacket like me, she's got this fun jacket and she's got this gorgeous full-length skirt, which is a gorgeous look. Congratulations. How do you feel? Super. Okay, you can go. Next. So maybe this is a summer look. This is a look again. I'm not going to explain it. I think it's very clear, right? So how do you feel in this? First, tell us what your name, what you do.
Sure. I'm Akansha. I work in Amazon.com. And yeah, I love this look because so as we are approaching towards summer, I think it's fab for the summer season. Thank you, Anne.
Thanks, nice. This is by Anne, right? This look? Okay, so that's the Anne store down the road. Anita Jodi. Thank you. Next. Okay, so that's my slip dress and jacket. What should we give her? Oh, do we have any belts here? Belt on? puffy pants and thrown on. It's a look, it's a complete look from head to toe, right? Next, come on. Yeah, some of you can try shoes over there and come on. Gorgeous. I love this look. Rims are good. Sprint, 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 but not overdone, right? How do you feel? And I love that necklace. I love that so much.
I love this dress. It's from Fab India. I really like that dress.
Great. You're looking amazing. Okay, come. Next. Wow, look what we have here. About your look?
I think my look is important. Kind of look. And I'm loving the look.
Nice. Next. Okay, so we have this. Your name?
Shikha.
Okay. So Shikha from Amirate. Shikha, how do you feel?
I feel very comfortable, and especially because I feel it's bringing out my personality, because I'm a very simple person and this dress really suits me.
Super! Good! Next! Woo! And you like the top knot with it? Cool! Now you will take this a little slipper, a little off your shoulder. What do you think of this look on her? Tell us about it.
It's so me. It's like, this is me. I would wear this like most of the time. Just describes me completely.
Super. Come. Next. Hello. Okay. Guys, what do you think of this look? You tell us.
I like it. It's suiting me. What about you guys? Is it suiting me or not?
Yeah. So another thing that I really like is that, you know, normally you won't wear red lipstick with a red dress, but it's going, isn't it? What she's doing?